Greetings, what's good guys? Massive shout out to all the subscribers locked in. So I'm in sunny Norway, the weather's really nice. I'm in a place called Flateby, Flateby, really nice, very green. Everyone's got a detached house, really not used to that. Used to staying in terrace houses and that. Yeah, so as you guys know, I'm a DJ, so I've got a DJ gig. I've been booked for a festival that starts today, 24th of June. Definitely looking forward to it. It's their first festival, so I'm really excited to be part of the journey. Going to be vlogging, so this vlog's going to be slightly different. Normally we do food travel, but today's vlog's going to be slightly different, right? So I'm currently staying at the promoter's house. He put me up in his house, very beautiful house. I'm on the balcony, just got up, just woke up. And yeah, it's really nice, man. Very, like, the air's very clean. So today's going to be a very, very busy day. I'm going to give you guys a tour around the area, let you guys know what we're working with. Yeah, definitely looking forward to it, man. Their first festival, and so far they're proper smashing it, you know what I mean? So I'm going to give you guys a tour around the area. I'm going to introduce you guys to some of the team. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this episode. I know this episode is slightly different, but yeah, sometimes I have to mix it up. As you guys know, I'm a DJ, so every now and then I'll probably mix a little bit of my DJ journey in there. Yeah, so stick around and I'll see you guys on the flip side. So this is going to be where I'm based. This is going to be where I'm based. This is the DJ booth. And we've got the bar. It's going to be the bar area. People are going to get drunk here later on. Yeah, and from here you can see all the boats. The boats are docked here. Got a nice lake. It's very peaceful here. The only thing I didn't like was the mosquitoes. When I got here last night, the mosquitoes was biting us, man. There were so many mosquitoes. Yeah. See, I think this is another bar. I think this is another bar. Yeah. And this is the sound. This is the sound booth. The sound engineers. Yeah. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Yeah. And this is the main stage. This is where all the artists are going to be performing. But later on, all this area is going to be packed. It's going to be all packed out. It's the main stage. Meet one of the team members. Yes.
Yes, bro.
It's the main stage. Band's gonna be performing there. More gear coming in. This is the backstage. We're going towards the backstage. So the artists will come down these steps. Then we're going to go towards the backstage area. This is the kitchen area. This kitchen. Got all our goodies in there. Got a little lounge area here. It's where we're chilling. I do believe this is for the performing artists. Got some champagne at the bottom there. So this is for one of the artists. I think some of them have their names on it, but this one hasn't got their name on it. Asle Beck. So these are the headliners. So I think the headliners have their names written on it. Sandra Lyng. Ooh, I think she's got a better setup. I'm liking her sofas. Yeah. That's what's up. That's what's up. Alright, just gonna go towards, and I'll call it a mini beach. Go to the seafront. It's like a little lake. I'll tell you what, yesterday there was so much mosquitoes here. I was trying to eat my dinner. I couldn't eat in peace. Someone's had a barbecue. Yeah, this is a nice location to do a festival, you know? Yeah, so that's a tour of the area. I'm gonna give you some more vlogs later on of me in action. The audience, the performances. So I'll see you guys on the other side.
I'm a piano, piano. It's a big vibe, but the girls them know. Steadily, heavily. I'm a piano, piano. It's a big vibe, but the girls them know. They see me coming, then they shout hallelujah. Every day it be like a new year. Overseas they want chop me like suya. I'm a no big dog, but this dunya. Tire so greasy.
Okay guys, so I'm up backstage. Today was a madness. The show's come to an end. Hope you guys enjoyed the clips. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Like I said, this is a different vlog. No food and travel. You know what I mean? It's 11 o'clock, or it's half 11, and it's still bright. So what I've got to learn about Norway is that they don't have darkness. It's literally bright 24/7. Crazy. At 1 a.m., the sun comes back up again. It's crazy. But yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys on the other side. Peace.